The following contest is a battle royal, and it is for the championship. Introducing the challenger from Orlando, Florida, Naomi.
Thanks for joining. Moments from
the journey, but now Becky Lynch is the challenger for the title, and we have one hell of a match here. We know just how perseverant she can be. I'm willing to bet keeping her down won't be an easy task here tonight.
Well, I've seen competitors get lost in the shuffle with all that talent in the ring at the same time, but I don't think we have to worry about that here. Plenty of confidence being shown right now.
And take it from me, that perseverance really pays off in the end. It might be difficult at first, but the rewards are definitely worth it.
Amazing array of skills. She's powerful, agile, and has the technical abilities in that ring that is a mark of the Hart family. Oh, and she's the daughter of WWE legend Jim the Anvil Neidhart, so you know she's fearless and as tough as they come.
That might have hurt her ego more than anything else. Perfectly executed. Wow, she's showing something different here tonight. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Look at that. She nailed her. Now that's how you land a well-placed strike on your opponent.
Yeah, that hit right on the money.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end. And this match is over for that superstar.
Carmella with a nice reversal. She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me.
What about me? She's on an absolute tear right now.
She's starting to get on a roll.
Oh, this could be exciting. Yep, there's the reversal by Natalya.
And there's the face buster. Don't look in the mirror after that one.
Hey, I heard when you look in the mirror, your reflection throws up.
Oh, she wants this win bad. What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
And the Irish last kicker is eliminated.
Oh, man. She's not going to be happy about that. She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance.
Displaying a wide range of...
Oh, man, the natty by nature. What impact.
Oh, man, there's the finisher. This could be it.
And from where I'm sitting, she needs to regroup right away. These type of matches are dangerous and can always be counted on to produce pure bedlam.
Focusing on the chest now.
And the offensive display by Natalya.
This capacity crowd started with this kind of attack. You have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
Thus far, this has been a phenomenal championship contest. Who will win? Who's going home with the title?
And from the way things look right now, Cole, your guess is as good as mine. This has been so even, so back and forth. Who is going to win this thing?
And Alexa Bliss night put to an end. She had that move in her repertoire. Carmella avoids damage there. She's showing something different here tonight.
Natalya gets out of trouble and quickly.
It's over. It's all over. A new champion has been crowned here tonight. The Natalya era has begun.
Here are your winners and new SmackDown Women's Champion, Natalya.
We have a new champion. Unbelievable.
And on top of that, there's a new champion in the WWE.
What a matchup that was. Truly incredible.